disrespect, Rey Mysterio. You're a WWE legend and all, but I got pool toys bigger than you, bucko.
If this jackass is who's gonna be your partner at WrestleMania, we accept.
Oh! And Miz and Logan Paul out of the gate with the upper hand.
From behind.
On the Mysterios.
Paul going after Mysterio.
Rey and Dom may not make it to WrestleMania.
Like-minded individuals, it all makes sense now. The Miz and Logan Paul.
Oh, no. Oh! Into the turnbuckle goes Rey Mysterio!
Look at how quickly Logan Paul's picking this up. There's nothing the Paul brothers can't do. Logan Paul's gonna be at WrestleMania. This is amazing.
Same fate for Dominik. Well, he certainly has Miz's ethics.
And Miz has found someone just as egotistical as himself. And now the Miz skull-crushing finale on Rey Mysterio.
I think you're right. Mysterio's going to have to heal up quick to be in any shape for WrestleMania. Of Logan Paul. This is absolutely terrible. This is what this is.
What is Paul looking to do here?
Oh, I know what we're going to see. Exactly what you thought, Byron.
Already learning from the Miz. Skull crushing finale.
So I'm so excited to be here, Miz, on your homecoming. And what is so cool right now, I just realized this. I'm looking at you, Miz, standing beneath that WrestleMania sign, and I'm just thinking, how would it be? What do you think, Miz, about having WrestleMania right here in Cleveland, Ohio? Huh? What do you think, Miz?
I think that's an awesome idea.
Awesome.
Really?
Yeah.
You think so?
Yes.
I don't know, man.
Well, yes. Miz, you were just out here singing the praises of Cleveland. I think it's a great idea.
Look. I love the city of Cleveland, but Cleveland isn't exactly a WrestleMania city. Oh, wait. You were just cheering me, and now you're booing me? I mean, come on. Let's be real. The pyrotechnics alone of WrestleMania this city can handle. The only real pyro this city can handle is when the lake catches on fire. And to be completely honest with you, I don't even live here anymore. I haven't lived here for a long time. Nobody lives here anymore. Whenever you get an ounce of success, you leave. Kind of like the Browns went to the Baltimore, and then what happened there? They won a Super Bowl. But not only that, like, they aren't the only ones that left and won a Super Bowl. How about Odell Beckham Jr.? LeBron James won a championship and left. The same reason that Cleveland will never host a Super Bowl is the same reason that they will never host a WrestleMania. And honestly, I think it's time that Logan and I get out of here and go and take our talents to WrestleMania, defeating the Mysterios, because winners leave Cleveland. Bye-bye.
That's not a good send-off.
Here we go again,
come on!
Miz and Logan Paul on the attack.
It's about sending a message, making a statement. Logan Paul looking to make believers out of the entire WWE Universe.
It's about, once again, the Miz and Logan Paul ambushing the Mysterios from behind.
It's about likes, views, follows, and dollar signs, Saxton. That's what it's all about. Not what have you done in the past, what have you done for me lately? And Logan Paul is the hottest property.
Whoa! Dropkick escape! And getting out of the skull-crushing finale is Rey Mysterio. Alone now.
Rey Mysterio, Dominik have Logan Paul all to themselves.
Logan Paul surrounded. Attaboy, take a swing, Logan.
Logan was trying to run.
Great teamwork by the Mysterios.
Yeah, here we go.
Thank goodness.
Rescued from the double 619.
Get your ass back in
here. Wait till WrestleMania, gentlemen. Might have just gotten a preview.
You got nothing on us.
I think Logan Paul's in over his head.
Lucky for us, you don't get paid to think, Saxton. Miz and Logan Paul are going to do exactly what they say they're going to do. Steal the show at WrestleMania. Oh my goodness!
Miz. Of course.
Skull-crushing finale!
The A-lister lying in wait.
Always looking for a cheap shot is the Miz.
Always a step ahead of the competition.
That is too far.
The disrespect. The mask of a luchador, nothing short of sacred in the culture. The Miz just committed the ultimate disrespect of Rey Mysterio.
This is how far the Miz wants to take things. You want to up the ante like this?
I'll take it.
Dominik frantically attempting to cover his father's face. The significance of what Miz just did can't be overstated.
He's going to take the pride of Rey Mysterio.
It's bigger than Rey Mysterio.
It's
all of Lucha Libre culture.
The respect, earned it, and I'll take it.
Miz is disrespecting every ounce of that culture.
You might not know this, but as a child, little Logan Paul was a huge Rey Mysterio fan. All little Logan wanted was a mask of his very own, just like his hero, Rey Mysterio. But as the saying goes, never meet your heroes. Poor little Logan grew up to find out what a little jerk Rey Mysterio is, and that his son Dom is even worse. The Mysterios have shown Logan and I nothing but disrespect, and they've gone out of their way to try to humiliate us. But I didn't try to humiliate the Mysterios. I did humiliate the Mysterios. To humiliate or not to humiliate? To humiliate the Mysterios. When the most must-see tag team in WWE history beats them at WrestleMania.
Please tell me this isn't happening.
He has Rey Mysterio's mask on his face. That's incredible to see.
Well, that's normally where you would wear it, but nonetheless, Lucha Logan and Nacho Libre.
Doesn't want to burn up all his energy on emotions, but Rey's at his best when he can move. And so far, Miz doing a good job of preventing that.
Bounced off the top rope. Mysterio.
A beautiful move, shoulders down.
Got him!
Oh, got him!
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio!
Little bit of payback for Rey Mysterio glaring at the Miz.
You know, there's a lot more to come at WrestleMania Saturday. And for Logan Paul, Paul's actually got to compete, guys.
Here comes Dominik, he's back!
Good, Dominik.
No.
Yes. Dominik
and Logan. Ready for the double 6-1.
Thank goodness.
Mark.
Lucha Logan.
And you guys keep. There we go. Put the mask where it should be, back in Rey Mysterio's possession.
Rey Mysterio snatched back his mask, his dignity.
Uh-oh.
And this is fine. This is a
okay, two-on-one against the Miz.
Why isn't Logan helping his buddy out?
Why doesn't Logan do something to help out Miz?
Double 619!